I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You welcome to this channel. God is saying, I must warn you today not to take the matter into your hands. Hallelujah. God is speaking to someone today who has actually decided that I'm going to marry. Deep down in your heart, you know very well that this is not the person, but you're continuing because you're seeing at the time, you're looking at the age you are in. God is saying, don't take the matter into your hand. Allow God to confirm, to do things. Allow God to ordain someone for you. Don't just look at things and be like, if I don't get married to this one, it means I'll never get married. Sometimes we do things rushing, not knowing that God has good plans. God has better plans than what we are taking, than what we are deciding on ourselves. So God is saying, don't take the matter into your own hands. Still lean to God to guide you. Trust God to give you the perfect partner. Trust God to be with you in your marriage. You will definitely find it, but trust God in every step that you want to take. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name. Amen.